We're going to begin tonight with breaking news. What could be a significant development tonight in the search for Brian Laundrie, the only person of interest in the strangulation death of his fiancée, Gabby Petito. Laundrie was last seen more than a month ago. Well, today, human remains, along with a notebook and backpack belonging to Laundrie, were found in a wilderness park in Sarasota County, Florida, not far from his home. His family actually guided the law enforcement to the location. The FBI says it's too soon to tell if the remains are Laundrie's. This case has drawn national interest. The young couple, both in their early 20s, went on a cross-country van trip that they documented on social media. Petito was reported missing in September, and by that time, Laundrie had already returned home to Florida alone. Her body was discovered later in Wyoming. CBS's Jerika Duncan is going to lead off our coverage tonight.
A discovery today in the Florida Nature Reserve where Brian Laundrie was believed to be hiding.
Investigators found what appears to be human remains, along with personal items, such as a backpack and notebook belonging to Brian Laundrie.
Authorities have been searching the reserve for the past month and say the area where the suspected remains were found had been previously underwater. A heavy police presence, along with the county medical examiner and cadaver dogs, quickly descended on the scene. According to a statement from the Laundrie family attorney, Laundrie's parents decided to search the park this morning and then directed FBI agents and police to the location where they found the belongings. The park had been closed to the public until yesterday. Retired FBI agent Mary Ellen O'Toole says today's findings raise questions about Laundrie's parents.
The parents have engaged in behavior that is suspicious, and that has to be resolved. And I think that it ultimately will be in terms of whether or not they provided any kind of assistance to their son.
The 23-year-old had been the sole person of interest in the murder of his fiancée, Gabby Petito. The couple had been on a cross-country van trip when she disappeared in August and he returned to Florida. Last week, investigators ruled Petito's death a homicide by strangulation. In a recent interview with 60 Minutes Australia, Petito's mother pleaded with Laundrie's parents for help.
I believe they know probably, if not everything, they know most of the information.
It's unclear what was in that notebook that investigators found. FBI response teams are still processing that scene there in Florida. And Nora, as for Brian Laundrie, he was never formally charged with the murder of Gabby Petito.
Jerika Duncan, thank you.